Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, this is dreaming.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose too! Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Moo moo. Moo. Moo 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 moo.
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
The only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Move, move!
You're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it. Score! Aliens hate electricity! Keep going! I think you're onto something! I knew I could trust you. Keep it up! I'm still stuck. Better try the other console.
Day 4. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler! The filler that's driving me to madness!
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Moo, moo.
One audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some paper she had left in an alien cabinet. And she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Move! Move! Move!
Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here! It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again! Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Thank you. my God! They came out of nowhere! There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard! Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news! Here, look!
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month.
Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the drow elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you.
This elf is gonna fuck you up!
face!
Oh. Ah.
Ah.
Hey, you're getting popular. I need to get in on that.
Just give me whatever you've got on you. I'm good for it. Whatever you can spare. Oh, what'd I do? Some change, goddammit!
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later.